in business, there will always be challenging days, and there will always be challenges that we have to face head on. The class of 2020 has been challenged. We were challenged with a variety of different circumstances that have happened. And going forward, we will hopefully never have to face a pandemic again. But if that's not the case, we know we will be able to overcome any obstacle. The class of 2020 is ready, because we have been challenged differently than any graduating class in history. We are able to adapt to changes, utilize technology, and embrace ambiguity. If you look around this Zoom call, you will see some of the most dedicated, resilient, and intelligent professors and students. Class of 2020 is ready to face any objections, difficult challenges, and any future endeavor outside of Collegeville.
Now we would like to acknowledge our professors. To the professors that made us better students by challenging us, sharing their knowledge, and being extraordinary every single day. We would first like to thank all of our professors that made our education possible. Mary Jefferson, Paul Marzenek, Hinshuk Mukherjee, Margaret Newhouse, David Zoller, Hassan Hussein, Tony Yan, John Hasselberg, Steve Swartz, Deborah Pembleton, Stanford Moskowitz, Julie Fisk, and to many other GBuzz professors that had made class fun to go to. Now we would like to share some of our favorite quotes and sayings from our professors over the years. Continue to embrace ambiguity. Always think global and act local. Continue pivoting and figuring it out. Respond to everything by saying, "That's very interesting," and ask questions. When presenting, remember the 10-20-30 rule. When collaborating with other coworkers, have cultural awareness, and always remember it's okay to have a reverse mullet. Succeed until you can be golfing in Arizona, and let's get started. Or as Hasselberg would say, until you can travel the world and visit beautiful countries like Sweden. And finally, don't forget about FOB, and that's all for today.
Now we will acknowledge the graduated class of 2020. Here's to the Global Business Class of 2020, our friends and future colleagues. We studied together, collaborated, and worked on many group projects and created a fulfilling learning environment. Together, we accomplished amazing things here. We became forever connected through this university and grew into a community of young professionals. This community that we have created together will stay with us long after our time here at CSVSJU. Now, we would like to share a few messages from our colleagues with you today.
Hey guys, it's Will Fisher, class of 2020. First off, I just want to say congrats to all of you guys. We made it. So proud of everyone. And we're all starting on different paths right now, all going different ways, but we're all a part of something special now, the Johnny Benny Alumni Network, and it's our job to keep that tradition going strong, to represent CSBSJU and what it means and the Benedictine values. And I just can't see how we're going to change the world together. I'm super excited for the future for everyone, and I'd just like to thank all the professors for everything that they've done for us and all of you guys for making the ride so special.
What I liked most about Capstone was probably getting to do a real world project working with a real company, because we got to kind of see what problems that companies face, and we got to see it through till the end of the semester and actually help a company out, so that was really awesome. Overall, I think GBuzz is awesome because you get so much variety. We get to take classes in so many different areas of business, marketing, HR, supply chain, creative thinking, and I think that really gives us a competitive edge in the job market. I'm excited to take what I learned in marketing and apply it. I will be a digital advertising operations associate at a small company in a few weeks, and I'm really excited to take what I learned in GBuzz and apply it. Additionally, I appreciate CSBSJU because they push students to study abroad. And being a GBuzz major, I think studying abroad is super beneficial. I lived in Australia for 5 months and the beach was a block away, and I got to take class with Australians and do team projects with them and just experience a totally different culture. And I think that for sure sets me up for success now that I'm graduated.
My favorite thing about the GBUS capstone this year was just being able to take all the knowledge and skills that we've learned from way back when we started the cohorts. Just being able to put it all into one project, working on different companies to figure out their financials and their different consumers and everything like that. It's just, it was very helpful, and it made me appreciate all the things we've been through the last couple of years to get to this point. And now I know that in the future years, I'll just be able to be set up well and be confident with everything that I've learned and put
in my capstone. A few takeaways are working together to come up with new solutions and creating new skills. The second would be making sure a business can expand or go globally. And the third, well, implementing new strategy into my everyday life. I am so excited to be a graduate senior of the College of St. Benedict and St. John's University. And I'm so excited to start my new career in global marketing, along with continuing my dance career as well.
My favorite aspect of the GBUS capstone this past semester was probably applying everything that we have been trying so hard to learn as GBUS students for how many years, and applying it to real world situations. For example, we were given businesses to analyze, and these businesses have legit analytics, real statistics and numbers that we can research. And we're benefiting those companies by doing these projects, but then we also benefit as students and individuals by gaining that research experience. And this is what sets us up for success in the future when we are on our own with our own jobs and careers.
I took Capstone with Hassan, and I learned a ton about the different strategies of businesses, business, corporate, and on a global scale, as well as kind of what the structure and culture of varying companies can look like. His project also allowed us to choose private, smaller companies in which we got to learn more about new databases, as it took some time to definitely dig for resources and find information and really come to our own conclusions, seeing as these companies aren't necessarily known on a wider scale.
Hi, CSBSJU seniors. Congratulations on graduating. Now that we are graduated, I'm reflecting on some of the key takeaways that the global business major taught me. The first is to be comfortable in the uncomfortable. Different circumstances and situations will arise throughout our life, and the global business major taught me how to maximize on those opportunities for not only myself, but others as well. The second is about leadership. St. Ben St. John's taught me that great leaders create other great leaders. While it is important to work on our own resumes and skills, it is also important to mentor those that come behind us and to make sure that we're leaving our clubs and our classes in great hands. And finally, the St. Ben St. John's major inspired me to work in human resources. During our time there, we got to take a variety of different classes, and I was able to not only work on my human resource skill set, but also was inspired to pursue a career in human resource. Thank you.
Reading and learning forever as global business majors will keep us motivated and ahead of our competitors. We know that companies have life cycles much like humans. They have their ups and downs, growth years, and years of decline. It is up to us to make sure that we continue to innovate and keep our skills current in the ever-changing business world. We will help businesses to create new products and/or services and reset their declining life cycle. Therefore, as global business majors, we know that we have to keep creating new ideas, new goals, new paths and beginnings within the business world. We need to keep our foot on the gas, because companies will need those new goals and ideas to grow and succeed. There is a long road ahead and hard work that any new graduate must do, but today is the start of our new journey.
And in today's world, we have access to a vast supply of knowledge through connections, mentors, professors, friends, family, and so much more. We will never stop learning because it's our world out there. Today is the best day to start encompassing everything we have learned here at St. Ben's and St. John's, because our diverse liberal arts education and experience we have gained. It will be easy for us to grow from this special place to conquer our dreams and goals in the world. By mirroring our very successful professors, we can have a greater chance to be prosperous. One quote that we think sums up our experience of being global business majors is by Ken Schramm, saying, "A smart person learns from his or her mistakes, but a truly wise person learns from the mistakes of others."
We are wishing all of our global business peers good luck on their new journey, and we hope by hearing this today, you will cherish every lesson learned by our global business professors, peers, and the experience at the College of St. Benedict and the University of St. John's. We hope that, like us, this college experience gave you lifelong lessons, memories, and friendships. 3, 2, 1.
We wish you all the best on your future endeavors.
A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Feeling all right.